This just in, webs need something to stick to. That'll wake you up. I'll take that.
Spider-Man, I'm out of here.
The spider, kill him.
Oh, I know what's bothering you. You think because I took down Herman Schultz means I like him more. That's just not true. You'll get the same up-close and personal attention. I promise.
I fought too.
I might just have a future at this. Now to find the one that got away. Hey. Wrapping up bad guys is my thing. What the? I can help you? Okay, Mr. Kraven the Hunter. You got my attention.
We have shots fired at the bus station. Proceed with caution. Suspects heavily armed. All units, officers are under fire at the bus station. Need assistance immediately.
Inexperienced.
I was experienced enough to beat your friends.
I am Russian, but I am no friend to those pigs. My name is Sergei Kravenov. Men call me Kraven the Hunter.
So you left me that note. Judging from the web, You're one of those crazy reality show guys who runs around naked in the woods eating bugs. How can you help me?
I can make you a true hunter, not just a boy pretending to be a man. Should you wish to accept, you may find me here. Until we meet again.
Parker, why didn't you get me pictures from the Fisk-Osborne press conference?
Oh, sorry, Mr. Jameson, but I've got school. You know, life outside the job.
In my day, your job was your life. A press pass is wasted on you.
Not sure what I was aiming at there. Actually, I just got an idea for using my press pass. I've got to admit, it would be nice not to feel like I'm fighting this battle on my own. But is Kraven someone I can trust? Kraven obviously doesn't know who I really am or who would have come to my house. I don't know. I've always worked best alone. But then again, I've never tried it any other way. If Kraven can teach me his hunting techniques, I won't have to rely on police broadcasts to find bad guys. It's not like I'd tell Kraven my real name. And I'll be on guard for any kind of double cross. I've never had formal training in how to fight. And Kraven's methods could come in handy if I ever lose my powers. Every second counts.
I can't escape on my own!
Ah! So much for fires being romantic!
Thanks, Spider-Man. You're A-OK in my book.
Seriously, I don't think there's much demand for barbecued spider.
Help! It's getting hard to breathe!
Spider-Man's a classic example of a guy who's all talk. When push came to shove, it turned out his mouth wrote a check his butt couldn't cash.
I'm always awesome. Sometimes I'm extra awesome. Story. You know, okay, don't be nervous. You need information on Kraven, and you've got a press pass to get it with. Easy peasy. Never mind that if he finds out you're a photographer. Porter, I'll have you stuffed and mounted. Mr. Kravenoff? It's me, Peter Parker, from the Daily Bugle. We spoke on the phone. The door was open. Mr. Kravenoff?
Oh, I apologize for startling you. I am Kraven. Please forgive my theatrics. I merely wish to demonstrate my skills.
The videos online do that pretty well. I saw you take down that Siberian tiger with your bare hands, without hurting it.
Tigers are endangered. I simply relocated the beast for its own safety, as well as that of the local villagers. True hunters wish to conserve the natural world. It is where we find peace.
You're a long way from the natural world.
I craved a new challenge. I came here to hunt the monsters Oscorp created. The cross species. The deadliest combination of animal and human. I ended their threat. But I grew fond of your city. And your city grew fond of me. And I decided to stay.
Except now you're hunting normal people.
No! Only criminals. Only those who prey on their fellow man have anything to fear from me.
This new task force is sending a pretty strong message. No vigilantes.
I do not trust them. They are paid for by Fisk. I am sure you've heard the rumors of his illegal activities.
Sure, everyone has. But no one can prove it. And the police seem okay with him.
Because he has paid those who are corrupt. The rest are desperate to avoid looking incompetent. While the public is desperate for an end to the crime wave. I have only one agenda. To get results.
Based on my experience, research, the police aren't big fans of vigilantes.
The police had their chance to stop the crime wave. They failed miserably.
I don't think they like being reminded of that.
I do not wish to insult them. But it would be a far greater crime to have the power to help, but refuse to act. Would you not agree?
Yeah. As a matter of fact, I would. Is man really the most dangerous game?
In their own way, yes. But men are merely highly evolved animals. The current crime wave provides fascinating opportunities to study them. The patterns of the various factions.
And what are you finding out?
That criminals are not unlike beasts. They have hunting grounds, specific behaviors. Many travel in packs, but there are differences.
Such as?
Animals prey on others for survival. Only human beings are willfully cruel.
So you're saying you feel a responsibility to use your power to help?
Yes. To have such power and not use it is to be unworthy of it.
Thanks. I think our readers will find this very interesting.
Good. Good. I must take this call. But please, look around. Take pictures of anything you wish. Yes? No, I said tranquilizer darts. No, I have no interest in automatic weapons. They require no skill. I am an artist!
Gotta frame the subject better. Couldn't ask for a better picture. Suitable for framing. Just the image I wanted.
Pardon the interruption. Would you care to see my latest trophies? Cross species. Beautiful. Are they not?
I thought Spider-Man captured them.
An inadequate solution. They escaped.
So you killed them?
To save the lives of their victims, yes. But also in self-defense. They were deadly opponents.
I know. I mean, I can imagine. When do you consider it okay to kill?
When there is no other choice. I do not take life lightly. But when it is necessary, I do not hesitate. If my failure to act cost the life of an innocent person, I could not live with myself.
I know what you mean. Hunting criminals, some people might wonder if you're the Carnage Killer.
He is no hunter, but a brute, a savage. His very existence is offensive to men like myself.
So even though he's hunting criminals, you'd like to take him down?
Of course. He dishonors what I do. Without honor, Peter, the hunt means nothing.
They all had superhuman powers. How'd you beat them?
I have trained myself to the peak of human ability and learned many natural means of enhancement, not drugs like the scum who pollute the streets, but the secrets of native cultures. Herbs, potions, mysteries forgotten by so-called civilized man.
Last question. Is there anything you haven't accomplished yet?
Yes. I would like to leave a legacy when I am gone. Pass my training to a protege. My only family is a brother who... well, he chose a different path. I never had a son, but... perhaps... forgive me. I am becoming melancholy as I get older. So, do you have what you need, Mr. Parker?
Yeah, I think I do. I could check that one off my list. Whitney!
Whitney? Should I be jealous?
Who is this?
That's no way to talk to a lady. Or even me.
Felicia, this is the number I gave Whitney Chang. How'd you get it?
The name's Black Cat, as in cat burglar. As in I get my hands on things I'm not supposed to. How about you, Spider? Do you ever get your hands on things you're not supposed to?
I heard you were back in jail. Listen, if you're calling to tease me about breaking out...
I'm insulted. I can think of a lot more fun things to tease you about.
If you're smart, you'll get out of town before I find the time to chase you.
Funny. That's what I was going to say to you. Things are getting dangerous around here, Spider. Why don't we chase each other out of town,
I'm too busy to fool around with you. I mean, play games with you. Bye, Felicia.